still actually, fun fact, I still haven't actually seen the intro or outro. Like, I know they leaked and stuff, but I avoided watching them, because that's what I always do with like, if cutscenes leak, I avoid watching them. But then because they didn't release the cutscene early, I just still haven't seen it. So, yeah. Use Irish luck. I should have done. That would have been a good idea. I will survive. As long as I know how to live, I know I'll stay alive.
You've embraced your characters. Bravo!
Where are
you? Hey, get us the hell out of here, man!
Love the energy you're giving me right now.
Willard, man, what kind of audition is this?
The audition of a lifetime, my boy. Now listen closely, because your next round of guests are just chomping at the bit to join you in frame. Places, everyone! Places! And... action!
Oh my god, he just... oh my gosh. This guy here? Oh yeah, nice, okay.
Main Street, South.
Not here.
Fortune shines on those that play.
I got something for y'all.
Well, I guess I got y'all if it rains, man. I can't think of anything else to do with this umbrella.
What else are we supposed to do with this damn thing anyway, huh?
Who leave that silly little robot
Wait,
alone?
Do not.
He is not part of the official props list.
Let's rock this party, Neil.
Ready to play? Please do not disassemble. Neil Dick.
You gotta kill zombies from a distance.
Please do not disassemble. Kill them.
Don't get the nuke. Where's the last zombie?
just wants to kill us.
System reboot. Do not power on. Do not
can we try to open some of these doors?
Your soul will be mine.
Right, y'all. I found a freaking calculator. Whoopity! Man, how the hell is this supposed to get us out of here? Keyword, it's not!
Thank you.
disassemble.
Infinite ammo!
Kneel there.
No one asked you to clear the.
Oh my god, they all downed, but someone got a nuke, so they all just came back. That's really funny.
Oh, I'm about to slap your rotten teeth out some zombies.
While jumping. Something like not spawn near me or something? Are you guys jumping while killing them? No. Ugh, I missed that one. Melee 10 zombies, I'm on that.
Yo, step off, sucker! Yo! Turn off the gun! God slanging!
Oh shit. They're all over there. Why aren't they all staying together? Would it be cheaper in that way?
System rebooting. Do not power off.
What are you trying to jinx us, man?
Wait, what? You got that little green bag? I hate to point this out, but there is a large UFO sitting on the mountainside. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Oh my! Just when you thought it was safe to go back in the water, it starts boiling! Hang in there, kids.
Melee. they go this way? This is such a weird way. Oh, they're all down. This will be 10,000 million times harder. Wait, I'm just running in circles at this point. Nope, because... The best. Cool, savage. Ooh, Groupon Clippers in there. Black Friday. Oh shit, let's go.
Yet or what? I know I'd be having a lot more if you die already.
From the title, you'd think it's lighthearted and mellow. Don't let the name fool you. This place is full of all the undead you come to know and love. With an unhealthy dose of rats, for good measure. Let's see what you've got, Sally.
Greetings, young grasshoppers. I have been waiting for you to arrive. What is it that you desire most, young one?
Yeah, like I said, I just want to get out of this place. Back to that damn theater would be a nice start, that's for sure.
The path you seek is within your reach, but the journey there will be treacherous. Far worse than anything you've seen. Look within yourself to find the path that sets you on your journey. If you are ready to begin, you must first prove that you are prepared, as the path I speak of will test your strength and encourage your worst fears. Return to me once you have tested your might with your enemy in combat. It is within the darkness that you will find the light to lead you to what you seek.
Dude is breathing so loud.
I don't mean to stare, but aren't you Pam Greer?
I was in another life, but in this place, I've had to become much more disciplined, as you too soon. You must have many questions, and while I can provide answers, some can only come from within. What is it that you desire most?
Do you know how to get out of here? Out of this film?
Ah, we are often more eager to end our suffering than to learn what it will bring us in return. This film is merely an interpretation of another reality. Within it, there are means which you can utilize to escape. Few have been. I myself have been confined here and will remain imprisoned until my captor unties my binds. You, however, have a different path in front of you. One that will require the greatest of courage, strength, and discipline.
So, how do I start down this path?
If you are ready to begin, you must first prove you are ready, as what you must face is greater than anything you've ever witnessed. Return to me after you've experienced your enemy in combat. It is within your darkness that you will find your guiding light.
Carpenter!
Your inner spirit yearns to be free. So do it a favor and die already! When you thought things with Willard couldn't get any creepier.
Oh, hell. Now what?
My family? Right? It's like a diary entry all about me.
I don't know what the hell this guy is up to, but clearly he's been planning this out.
Man, this shit just keeps getting weirder and weirder by the second.
I'm not even sure I want to know what's behind this damn curtain. Good news, y'all. I found the way back into everyone's place. favorite projector.
Now that's what the Carpenter.
Let's just say it's in your kind of place, AJ.
Sounds like the seedier side of town is in for a visit.
Exactly.
Well, then here I am.
Digging threads and all, but I'm feeling like things in my mind are getting a little fuzzy.
You are not alone.
Yeah, three movies in, I'm not going to feel out of touch with the old me.
I can still feel the 80s and the 90s dancing around in my head. A little more than I'd like the movie.
You gotta get the hell up out of this place, man.
This is all playing in the larger game.
You got more of that memoir shit?
Yeah, but none of this makes any sense, though.
What are you thinking?
Yeah, like, it's so easy to think about getting out of here or something.
They have knives.
Hmm. buggy into a boogie kind of night, baby. This got me doing the electric slide all over the dance floor, honey. Too much of this, and I ain't gonna fit in these bell bottoms anymore.
While I'm rubbing
the gold,
it's not mine.
Getting a bit too
quiet.
Yup, I'm definitely gonna start like that.
But, still, it's rubbing off on me or something.
Yeah, like, we're soaking up a little bit of gold.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Why that?
The furnace can only hold so much water, you know?
Anything with dead in the name can't be healthy. Can't. What's the expiration date on these things? Out of sight!
Max ammo!
Looking like a stone cold killer tonight. Turn into a mule if I keep eating all this damn candy. Just when I thought I couldn't be any more badass on the dance floor. And now I am.
What's on the air here?
Ammo!
like a stone cold killer tonight.
Playing AW's hands.
with the Letterman jacket.
Rave will surely end their silly little existences once and for all.
That would be bad news. I was in a very TV show. Where the hell are we now, Lotto?
When the hell are we?
We're not in the 80s anymore, dude.
Yo, how about who the hell are we? Grunge.
Really?
Looks like I got your old gig, Andre.
I don't know about you guys, but at least we aren't in that demented theme park anymore.
Yo, shut up, hey? I heard something. Listen.
Oh, shit, man. We got zombies again.
You have got to be kidding me, man.
Welcome back to Hollywood, Sally no longer from the valley. Great in your new gangster threads, my dear. So authentic. I doubt it. But let's see if you can do more than just look the part.
What the hell happened around here?
This weapon is tight.
Potato chips.
Thank you.
do with this?
Homegirl needs to straight up use a purse right now.
Hold on to this.
Using one of those perks would be super dope.
That's sad.